What's going on, guys? Tanner Buckman's back with a new video bus simulator. As today, we should be able to unlock the eastern area. Excuse me, what's up? So, we're going to do that by doing this route, I think, right? Yeah. We're going to do it day or so we can try to make some money. I'm sorry, I'm fucking tired, I just woke up. What's your... Oh, that is bright when I look over there again. Alright, let's get started. Alright, take a check, please.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of one. I thought I had one.
Oh, you thought you had one. Okay, that's interesting. I doubt you did.
It's a big dark bench. Could you please turn on the lights? Marbles, 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 marbles. Then, after a while, it stops sounding like a word. Are the cabin lights off?
Yeah, why do you need cabin lights?
Why is it so dark back here?
You're welcome. You have a good day, sir. Brown shirt lady, you sat behind me. Okay.
Of course. Here you go.
Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat.
Get in here.
Oh, sorry. I must have lost it somehow.
Oh, you must have lost? That's why you're trying to think about getting on or not. But I'll be honest, some of these buses are hard to control. But yeah, guys, forgot to mention the map expansion DLC is coming out at some point. I believe they said it's the 14th, so we might have a new map, I think is what that means. Hi, have a good day. All right.
Of course. What?
Of course. Here you go.
Thank you.
What? Oh, you saw my ticket already.
Okay. There you go.
I already showed it.
Yeah, I don't think you saw a purple cow, but hey, I guess anything's possible.
I never thought Hans would come back to the family.
See, like, what do you even hit? Actually, how much money do we make? Sorry about that. Here we go. You guys didn't see that.
Yesterday I bought some shampoo.
Good for you.
Right on time. Thank you.
Fine, I saw him with a spy ticket.
Thanks. Here's the ticket. And here's a
what? Oh, here you go. Here you go.
Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat. She's called Curly.
Don't care, buddy. Alright, well, it's time to drive. That's it? We really didn't make that much. But hey, the other driver did, so I'm happy with her.
Excellent work. I knew you could pull it off. I'm happy to hand you the keys to the agricultural and industrial areas. Metaphorically speaking, of course. We haven't done real keys in a very long time. No matter. We're really looking forward to your plans to incorporate these two traffic-dense areas into your network.
If you manage to pull this off, the city is willing to reopen up the southern areas and Steinek for public transport. Some friends of mine are planning to marry at the chapel there. Maybe we'll get this up and running in time for the wedding guests to use public transport. Oh, and before I forget, they also promised a juicy government subsidy as an incentive.
That's nice. So, okay, so let's take a bus stop for it. I gotta tell you what, we'll figure it out in the next episode. Actually, no. Well, I'm trying to, but this thing wants to be stupid. Okay, so we're just gonna figure it out in the next episode. Until then, like, comment, subscribe. Peace.